Hey everyone, Rich, MyGold here. Very pleased to give you all a quick demo of this really great little device called the GoldScreenBox, which we use every day for quickly and accurately determining if precious metals items are genuine or not. I saw this device in Berlin earlier this year, invented by some extremely talented scientists and engineers over there, and they've created this device and patented it. Uses the electrical conductance method for measuring, given every metal is exhibiting a characteristic conductance value. So we use this to identify items very, very quickly and accurately as part of our toolkit of other ways for testing and analyzing precious metals. So I've just switched the device on here. We have the LCD screen to the left, testing area to the right. And let's just jump right into it here. It has a bunch of preset modes, which is super handy. That's just gonna dial up whatever purity of metal you're expecting it to be, you know, from pure gold to the different alloys and compositions. So Krugerrands, American Eagles, Sovereigns, and all kinds of other European coins. In this demo, let's just jump straight into pure silver. So I've switched that mode to the conductance value of what pure silver should be. So that's a desired reading there that we're looking for. If we take one of our products here, Canadian silver maple, put that on the testing area of the device. Here we see that's reading immediately well within the correct range here. So we know that coin is not filled with any other material. It's great for being able to test items without taking them out of their capsules or blister packs, whereas XRF or other methods may require you to do so. Again, we're seeing the Queen's Stag coin is reading correctly in the range there. Other products, Year of the Pig coin from Perth Mint, again in a large thick capsule. We don't have to take that out of the capsule, we don't have to handle it, potentially damage the coin in any way. That's going to show us the reading. Even larger coins here, let's see how this goes. That's probably too large because it's not actually reaching the surface area of the testing device. Small 1 ounce silver bars. So we see that sitting a little bit down the end, but still in the green range. If we move that around a little bit, that'll change because different objects have different surfaces and imperfections on them. So that will account for a lot of the times that that's giving us a different range. So that product's okay, it's sitting a little bit on the lower end, so we might want to do some other backup testing methods just to confirm that product is what it should be. Again, different coins straight away giving us the right reading, not a problem at all. And one thing we do, which the device wasn't really intended for, but it is also possible, to test the conductance of larger items, in this case a Perth Mint 1 kilo silver bar. One kilo silver stag, all good also. So yeah, that's the gold screen box. Everyone, fantastic little device. Very, very helpful for quickly and accurately testing precious metal items, coins and bars. We use it all the time, every day. It's absolutely excellent in combination with other testing methods, because as we know, it would be easier to make a coin or a product that's gonna fool one of the tests, but very, very difficult to make a device that's gonna fool two or more. Testing testing methods. So yeah, MyGold, exclusive distributors for Asia Pacific for the Gold Screen Box. Any questions, let us know. Be happy to help out.